With investigators on the scene, we are finding out more details.
Officials say there are a couple of factors working in their favor that will be helpful in determining what caused the crash. Manolo Morales joins us with more on that. Manolo?
Justin and Kathy, there are survivors, and they'll be able to help with the investigation. And officials say all components of the plane have also been recovered. The Piper twin-engine plane crashed on a field about a mile southeast of Lanai Airport. A spokesman for the National Transportation Safety Board says investigators are combing through the scene, and all the major parts of the plane have been recovered, ruling out some of the possibilities.
There's nothing missing. There wasn't any sort of a malfunction in flight where a flight control surface became separated or another component became separated from the aircraft. So, yes, that's one of the things they're trying to eliminate.
Knudsen says the plane left the debris field more than 500 feet long, meaning it slid that far after it hit the ground.
The fuselage is at the end of that debris field, so about 500 feet beyond where the aircraft initially struck the ground is where the aircraft cabin came to a rest.
500 feet, that's more than 167 yards. That means the plane skidded down more than 1.5 times the length of a typical football field. Knudsen says that means the plane came down at a sharp angle as opposed to going straight down. Investigators will also be looking at how much pilot Richard Rooney had been flying in the last few days and the weather conditions during the crash. George Balberti had questioned whether the pilot should have flown because of the windy conditions.
I don't know why they flew late, windy, gust winds.
But some pilots say the Piper twin-engine Cessna can withstand windy conditions, especially by an experienced pilot like Rooney.
Pilots are trained to do this type of flying, and they practice it all the time.
A preliminary report on the crash is expected in about 10 days, but it will probably take about a year before the investigation is completed. Manolo Morales, KHON 2 News.